lot of folks have them in their fish tank. When they get too big for the fish tanks, they dump them in the river. That's how.